with enough attention given to it, because these are numbers, with enough attention given to this, you will get it with a very high conviction. You will get a very good trade setup with a very high conviction. That's what my interpretation had been in this market. Let me describe every point. OI is subject to interpretation. That's timing. Kis time pe OI create hoga hai? Okay. In option OI, very good example of option OI. If option OI start of the month mein create ho raha hai or end of the month mein create ho raha hai, it makes two different meaning. Buy ho raha hai or sell ho raha hai. Start of the month mein ho raha hai, then you should be worried ki market mein bahut achhi movement aa sakti hai. The underlying contract mein achhi movement aa sakti hai. And end of the month mein ho raha hai, then you should be saying these people are selling for taking the money on the table given by the premiums. Premium bech rahe hain log. This is a generic assumption. I'm not saying this is a very conclusive thing. It's a subjectivity, but a subjectivity to a point. Option OI, start of the month mein ho raha hai, ya end of the month mein ho raha hai, iski different meaning ho jata. I have never used OI as a leading indicator, like price. Aapne jo charts dekhte hain, charts are supreme, charts are paramount, but it's a very good filtering indicator. We saw right now M&M Finance, how did it come into our screen? Aise hi, kal, let's say, koi aur screen diya gaya tha. So it's a very good filtering indicator. You will not get a filtering indicator better than this. Kyunki, the reason why I'm saying this, if you are a believer into insider trading in Indian market, it happens in the US market also. So if you are, I am a believer of insider, insider trading happens. So anybody, any insider, if he wants to leverage himself, he has to come in to the derivatives market to create his position. And if you can guess the position, if you can check the position is general or a unique one, then you can get a filtering. You can get a very good filter. Ki mere ko is pe act karna hai. This is the point that I have to act. Cash market delivery and open interest are two very good scanners. I have used cash market delivery extensively in my trading and open interest extensively in my trading. How I do it? Cash market delivery is available end of day. Open interest is available throughout the day. It gets updated almost 3 minutes in intraday. And I have used both these numbers very much. So, ye dono scanning criteria jo hoti hai, it gets you really good trades. Today, you, as an investor, if I ask you, will you trade into JP Group stocks? Will you buy JP Group stocks? Your answer might be no. But will you trade it? My answer, if I ask myself, I'll trade every single contract if it's a very good setup. I don't care whether it's a JP associate or whether it's MRF or whether it's Unitech. Leave apart other stocks. It should have liquidity and my risk is defined. Till the time it is that way, I can trade it. I will not invest, but I can take a trade on it. Okay. Now, the important last two points. Look for surprising or shocking news and ask yourself, are these numbers really different than their recent history? This is a question that I've asked always myself. Are these numbers really different than recent past? Then how do you know the recent past? This is what I have been asking people every time in my course, that watching your bhav copy, watching the bhav copy is the entire market summary of the day. So watching a bhav copy is like a religious thing for you. Should be a religious thing for you. You do it every day. Aap just bhi bhagwan kisi ko bhi mante ho, aap uski har din subah puja karte ho ya kuch bhi, aap at least believer ho to. So it's a daily exercise, I think. Matlab jo bhi aap daily routine karte ho, if you are in the market to trade, you should look at what has happened in the market. Okay, so buy And it takes not more than 15 minutes to look at it. If you go by bhav copy also, aadhi ghanta se zyada aapko lagta nahi hai puri bhav copy ko scan karne mein. Once you get used to it, start mein thoda time lag sakta hai. And with the help of MyFNO, if you have a MyFNO subscription, to aur bhi nahi lagta. You do it really fast, really very quick. You do this scanning, you will get a feel of the numbers. Okay. So you have to ask yourself, are these numbers really different than the last time? Okay. And the last one, only OI has never given me any directional trade. Mereko kabhi OI se, sirf OI se kabhi directional trade nahi mila. Mereko filter mili hai, and I always combined it with charts. This first thing I look at the charts, whether there is a news related to this industry or stock or events, and then I jumped on the trade. I look at my profit, my risk reward scenario, and then I take the trade, or I don't. This is what I have done so far. So in this, two points are very important. The last two points, look for surprising and shocking numbers and you will get a really good setup. If the numbers are not shocking, you will get a decent setup, but based on OI only, don't look for trades. Judge, try to get in deeper of it. What is the chart saying? What is the news saying? What is the events about to happen? And then try to make a trade setup out of it. Okay. So let's take some of my lucky trades and finds. There are not many trades which we do generally, but these are a few lucky chosen ones. With these trades, I want to give a disclaimer to everyone. These can be argued. Just listen to the trade setup that I had. These can easily be argued, ki sir, is dharam. These were just lucky findings. These are just small three findings that I'm giving you. But these were the findings that I had while they were happening. So let's see what happened to each of them. And we'll try to build. This can be argued. Without doubt, this can be argued. I may not be perfect in this case, but this can be argued. But let's look at the trade setup. What was there on the day? Okay. The first is Dr. Reddy, a very important one. November 2015, US FDA news broke on 6th of November. Okay, so let's look at what was Dr. Reddy. This is the chart of Dr. Reddy, 4000 put option. Okay. Let me explain you the chart. The bar graph is the Dr. Reddy price chart. This white line chart in this panel is the Dr. Reddy 4000 put chart. This yellow bars are the OI charts of 4000 put options. Okay, this is clear. Now look at the OI at the start of the November series. Kisi bhi option mein OI jab banti hai, to just look at it. It has in the November contract, this is 29th, the October contract had just expired, 29th, 30th, 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th. The contracts Dr. Reddy mein 4000 ke put mein almost 400 contracts available the. 400 contract the. Okay. Dr. Reddy us time pe jo stock tha, this was unusual. It is a very illiquid contract till date. Okay. Abhi phir bhi liquidity hai, but us samay bahut illiquid tha. Till that time was very illiquid, and given Dr. Reddy was trading at 4250, it had 400 contract, almost 50 to 60,000 open interest isme tha, and 4150 kisi mein bhi 20 se 25000 se upar ka open interest nahi tha. Okay. Yeah, I explained it. The red and Red and green is the line for bar chart, and white is the option chart, and the yellow is the option OI. Then the argument comes in 4,000, 4,100, 4,200, 4,150, 4,250, kisi mein bhi nahi tha, okay? But there was open test into 4,400 calls. Let me give you 4,400 calls. So 4,400 calls mein OI tha. It's almost, aap 5 strike tak dekhoge, to it's almost 450 contracts. ठीक है, so now anybody who is looking at it and किसी भी other contract में 4,300, 4,200 किसी में भी इतना open interest नहीं था, so anybody who is looking at it will find, will have two things. So my analysis, what I did with Dr. Reddy, what at that time what I was doing, my analysis with Dr. Reddy, call OI in the option segment or stock option segment have always been minimum 1.5 times over put OI in the stock option. Minimum. This was not the case here. Dr. Reddy ने ये चीज़ नहीं थी. ठीक है? यहाँ पे call OI और put OI दोनों same. Back to at the start of the month. It's a very illiquid counter. Why would anyone create it? और create करना ही है. If there are general people, then 4100 में भी करो, 4200 में करो. Those are also OTM options, and it is a very illiquid counter as far as put options are concerned. And we have started the month, last of the month, mein, obviously everyone knows that we want to start options, options sell karna hota. So to be safe on this one, you one should have bought both call and put. Dono ko call put dono lena chahiye tha. But given we what we knew is ki 4,000 put 4,400 call. Dono mein same OI. Why? That's why I always mentioned, whenever you see something different, ask yourself. Ask yourself whether this number is okay than the recent past. 400 contracts in Reliance may not seen anything. 400 in Dr. Reddy, while it was trading at 4,200, is something that you should be really worried about. It may not be a big thing for a very big guy, but somebody knew, in my opinion, somebody knew something. Okay, so my next trade is JP Power. JP Power did not give me a trade by options. It was a large delivery contract. JP Power is something I don't think the investors community will like a lot, but the traders community will like them. It showed a large delivery. So let's see what I did with JP Power. Look at the JP Power trade, why I traded them. JP Power had a delivery of 2.5 crores before this candle. This is the delivery candle that I'm showing you. Before this, it had a delivery of maximum of 2.5 crores till 1 year, 1 year or 1 year before. Usse zyada iski delivery nahi hui thi. This was the date of 30th July, which was the expiry date. No big movement happened in the JP Power for the date, but a huge delivery of more than four crore shares happened. So once that happened, it was into my list of stock that I have to watch out for. It was there in my list. So I brought JP Power into my trading counters. So now I started looking for what is the news behind it, what is the chart saying. चार्ट में देखा तो सर 6.5 रुपए का स्टॉक, इसमें क्या देखना, मेरे को समझ में नहीं आया. ठीक है, अब न्यूज देखनी थी. न्यूज क्या इसमें, जेपी पावर वाज अबाउट टू अनाउंस इट्स रिजल्ट. रिजल्ट के टाइम पे ये ट्रेड्स होते हैं. रिजल्ट के टाइम पे, अभी जैसे एमएनएम फाइनेंस का कल रिजल्ट आया या आज रिजल्ट है, तो उसके कारण पीपल हैव बिल्ड पोजीशन इनटू एमएनएम फाइनेंस. क्या पोजीशन है दैट वी विल हैव टू सी, बट राइट नाउ जेपी पावर में जब ऐसी डिलीवरी, देन आई वाज लिटिल कॉन्फिडेंट कि जेपी पावर में कुछ रिजल्ट को लेके कोई ना कोई न्यूज है. एंड ट्रेड क्या हो सकता है, सो सिंस इट वाज अ 650 स्टॉक, इट वाज हाईएस्ट डिलीवरी इन रिसेंट पास्ट, रिजल्ट्स वर ड्यू ऑन 6th और 7th ऑफ अगस्त, आई एग्जैक्टली डोंट रिमेंबर द डेट्स. इट वाज अ 6.5 रुपीज स्टॉक, सो काइंड ऑफ नो ब्रेनर कि यू शुड बाई कॉल्स. लेट्स सी, कॉल्स बहुत चीपली अवेलेबल थे, बॉट कॉल्स, and then it jumped. And then it jumped to 6.5, from 6.5 to 8.5. 8 rupees 80 paise, almost 2 rupees on a 6.5 rupees stock, which is much to my standards. Maybe to some investing people, it may not be much, but with leverage, it's a very good amount. Okay. My next trade is NTPC trade. It's a very generic trade. NTPC ka trade jo isi month ka tha. I will not call it my lucky find, or it was not a very, very good setup. I will not say something like JP Power or Dr. Reddy, but it was a nice setup. Kya hua NTPC mein? NTPC is a very dull counter as far as trading is concerned, that we agree all of us, and very, very dull counter. It remains in a range. So NTPC mein, kabhi bhi aap jab dekhoge in the recent 2 months, last 2 months, at least February, March mein, last 2 months mein aisa hua tha ki kabhi bhi OI is not greater than 10 lakhs in 2 consecutive strike prices. Uske baad to hota hi nahi hai. Matlab 145-50 mein to OI bahut kam hoti hai. 135-140, agar 130 chal raha hai to 135-140 mein OI ho, uske baad nahi hogi. This month 135 mein bhi OI hai, 140 mein bhi OI hai. Aur achhi khasi OI hai, that entirely is almost 15 lakhs shares. Theek hai, 15 lakh is a good amount or a bad amount? Obviously it's a recent past that you have to look at. For a trader who trades daily in and out, who is looking at the markets in and out daily, it's not a very big task that he has. After watching, you can look at the OI with the filter given by MyFNO. So it's easily doable. That's my conclusion. So 15 lakh ki OI first I saw, and then I looked at the chart, and the charts were very nice for NTPC to break out. Consolidation ho chuka tha and it was ready to break out, and this chart is chart strategy was not done by me, it was by one of my colleagues, because I'm not good at charts, frankly speaking. I'm not very good at charts. I'm good at options, and that is my limitation, that I'm not good at charts. But when I showed him the chart, and it was a really good good one for the breakout, and the OI was a decent one, not a very very I would not say very desperate one. So we took a little smaller position in this. So the NTPC trade worked out. Let me go to NTPC first. Let me show this to you, and we have almost 5 to 6 minutes, and then we will conclude and we'll take questions later on. So kya hua tha ki 135 calls, if I take a 3 months OI, 135 के कॉल में 9 लाख का OI, and 140 के कॉल में it was almost 5 to 6 lakhs का OI. Okay, so this was a 15.5 lakh OI, and generally इसमें 10 लाख की OI होती है. So obviously there is a question with to everyone in your mind कि this OI we have to see it daily. Whatever you ask, whatever you say, you have to really see it daily. I mean, there's no point, there's nothing anybody can do it if you want to make a trade out of OI. You have to look at the numbers daily, whether the number is significant, yes or no, and then act on it. So let me come back to this screen again. Why I'm coming back to this screen? Because there will be a lot of questions based on these trades, or lot of questions. OI is subject to interpretation, timing, option OI created, the start of the month or end of the month will be different. It's a filtering criteria. Always remember, you will not get a trade out of it. It's a filtering criteria, but a very good filtering criteria, and you will love it as soon as you start doing it daily. You will be shocked ki is counter mein itni badhiya trading ho rahi hai. While you were looking at Reliance or any other counter, but you will be surprised ki trading agar mere ko karni hai, if you are a trader day in day out or anything like that, chahe intraday ho ya fir overnight ho, but filtering criteria, your scanners should be very good. जैसे आप द वे यू यूज इट इन टेक्निकल एनालिसिस दिस इज वन ऑफ द फिल्टरिंग क्राइटेरिया. Once that happens, ask yourself, are these numbers really different than the previous past? If yes, then you get a directional trade. Then you get a directional trade and always combine it with the chart news events trade. Okay, so I have a question for you all. Has this happened to you also? So this is that your views are right, still you are not able to make money. Your time value has taken a lot of your capital, or you face a problem in implementing the strategy. You know the strategy, but you are facing a problem on implementing it, or your timing always goes wrong in option. Options mein aapki timing always wrong hoti hai. Or Greeks are really important to trade in options. Or you face something like this. Kaun sa option kharidu? ITM kharidu ya option kharidu? OTM kharidu? Or something like this, mera technical strong hai par options mein paisa nahi milta. If any of these has happened to you, give us a try. As we have been through this and come out well, we'll try. We have a dedicated team and we try. Our ecosystem is such that we have been able to do it well. So this is what we have to offer. There's a weekend or weekday batches, the course. It's 2 hours in weekdays, alternate days, 5 to 7 p.m. And weekdays, weekends may, it's extended hours, 4 hours classes. Almost 24 to 28 hours session. With this course, you'll get a 30 days MyFNO silver subscription for free. You'll get a support by WhatsApp group. Abhinav, you can take a weekend class, online classes. This weekend class is online classes. And weekdays also, it's online. Online is also available. Weekdays are starting on 25th of April. And weekends will start soon. We will be intimating you. Almost in the May 1st or 2nd week, it will be starting. So anybody who's in the remote places, we have an online section also. No, weekends is a, not a three class, three weekends, that is 6 classes. Course content in detail you will get on the on our website elonmarkets.com. Weekends we don't have the classroom based as of yet. Any basics of option trading? I can suggest you a lot of websites. Some of them I use and I recommend them. First and the foremost is Zerodha Varsity. I should really applaud them for their content they have developed is superb for the basics. And someday when you go to advanced settings, then you need something more than that. Yes, one is zero. I'll be writing the name of Zerodha Varsity. Kindly Google them. Zerodha Varsity and option tradingpedia.com. Option trading tips.com. So these are some of them, and in this website, Option Trading Tips website, it's a one of very good website. You get a live Excel also. You get an Excel also, which has a built-in quotes for Greeks. Okay, so you can do that, and you can contact Pooja for any of the information with respect to the course and for your direct queries with respect to the. Webinars, this webinar or the option course, my email ID is available. Right now I'm done and you can shoot your questions right away. I'll take all of them.
unmuted.
That was great. Thank you very much, Dharam sir, for this knowledge fact session. Students, I would request you to wait for a minute more. Please click on the link that I'll be sharing with you and fill up the form. It won't take more than 55 seconds. I again and again request all of you to fill up the form, please, as those who are filling up the form will be getting a lot more offers and opportunities like this. They will get access to such webinars and discussions in the financial forums as and when they are coming. Okay, so please wait, fill up the form and leave. Just click on the link. Your feedback is always valuable to us, so please, it won't take more than 55 seconds. Just click on the link and fill up the form. On filling up the form, you'll get more offers and opportunities like this. You'll get access to such webinars and discussions from different financial experts. Yes, Harsh, you have a query regarding the viewing of the recording and video of this webinar. It will be soon uploaded in the YouTube channel and you will be getting access to it.
Hello.
Hello. Yes, sir.
Can we ask questions?
Any questions?
Can we ask questions to Dharam, sir?
You can type in the chat box for your questions.
Okay.
And Shabni, can you mute everyone else? Yes, the webinar has ended. Option writing, how it affects these cases. is my voice clear now? Can everybody hear me? I'll try to take most of the questions. Rajat has a question. I wanted to know for spread trading, gold main versus gold mini, how can OI help me in predicting spread movement? Rajat, my open interest study on commodities are not really good. Since the participants have really left the open the exchanges, very little participation, and the major participants are doing the across exchange spread. So I would not do this for any commodity contracts as of now, because are this going to affect prices or not, I will not be able to say on this. But yes, stock options, if you have any questions, you can throw it. Let me take the question. OI is as per shares and not lot. How about volume? Is it per lot or shares? Pankaj has a question, OI is per shares or lot? So volume is the same, it's shares, it's not lot. The one that is reflected in the NSE. Where is the form? What do we get to see? Where do we get to see? Harsh, you will get to see the webinar recording on the YouTube. Jay, I do EOD as well as real-time analysis. EOD, real-time analysis and EOD, both of them. Abhinav, as I mentioned, I'm not the right guy to answer your technical questions. Option writing. Manzoor has a question of option writing, how it affects these cases. I will not specifically tell you about these cases, option writing, but a generic assumption is start of the month, if there is something suspicious happening, that it's an option buying, and end of the month, if it is happening, we try to assume that this is an option writing. That's a fair assumption, I think. This chart is being shared widely. Currently on Nifty, based on what we learned. Akash, my current view on Nifty based on what we learned is it should not be crossing 8050. That's my view. It should not cross. Why has per share not lot? How about volume? Is it per lot? I answered this. Can you please comment on this? Yes, my view on Nifty is it should not cross 8050. That is my view, and probably it will come to come down in this expiry period. That is for this expiry. Can you tell the site for commodity open interest? Bharat, I'm sorry, I don't have the idea of commodity open interest website. I think you'll get it on the exchange itself, and once you get it on exchange, and you can get this into Excel sheet the way we did it for the Nifty open interest. Current view of Nifty based on what we learned. I answered the Akash question. Sir, Greeks is how much essential to know for trade? Is it really useful? Subha, good question. My answer to this is when you start and you try to find a logic to every option premium and their behavior, learn Greeks in the starting. Once you get used to it, like we have become used to it, we don't have to go on to Greeks every day. Okay, let's say I create a position into Nifty. I bought 5000 call option of 7800, 6000 put option of 7300, 15,000 call of shorted, 15,000 call of 8200. I will not be able to judge how will I make money, but there it comes to Greeks. If you have a very large position like into investment banks, then you need Greeks, or else it's numbers. So with numbers you can understand them easily. Greeks are not something you need a mathematics for. You do not want to engineer how the car is being manufactured. You want to run the car. For that, if you want to learn Greeks, it's really useful. It's easy. For stock option, OI increases. It is it obvious that IV will increase too? Isn't it? No, Rajat, when OI increases, it is not essential for the IV to increase. It may decrease also. Sir, how you sorted out NTPC, Dr. Reddy out of 1300 stocks? Sanjay, NTPC and Dr. Reddy was given by my FNO, both of them. We do, in fact, Sanjay, for this question, I should give you the detail how I did it in my FNO. It is into our mandate that after 3:30 or 5 o'clock, we will see the entire bhav copy. Okay, and the entire bhav copy will be seen, and it is to be seen daily. Okay, now while I'm looking at my bhav copy daily, and I look at every stock at the start of the month, it's easier to do it in the my FNO. You just have to do a down click, and you'll get to see what is the option change setup for the entire stock, and there you find total 144 stocks. You have to click just 144 times, and you'll get the entire setup in one go, and you will be able to understand what is the is there anything wrong with them. And it is not these two stocks that it is not these kind of trades that I do regularly. These are not my regular. These were lucky findings. These are not my lucky regular trades. My regular trades are more into option writing or option strategy. I would say option strategy. I would create an option strategy based on what is running in the market. Every day all charts can be checked. Yes, every day all charts cannot be checked, but you have a very small setup of 140 stocks. Do it for one day, for a month, at least start with 2 months or 3 months, and you will get to see what is the pattern. The numbers will come to you. That's my answer to you. Option writing, how these affect in the SIGID cases? Yes, Manjur, when the options OI is there, why did I assume that they were bought or they were not written? Is the reason, as I mentioned, when you create option OI before 10th of the month, that is the expiry day, 10th or 12th of the month, I would assume that you bought. If it is a significant amount, I would assume that is a bought position. Rather than a writing question. The guy who bought it is a smarter one. Raja, in the financial services sector, Reliance Cap, REC and PFC made a move on 21st, and M&M Finance, which is a stock with smaller weightage, had a move on 22nd. How did you use? How would we use MyFNO optimally in a step-by-step manner to benefit by taking the live trade? Raja, to answer your question, OI may not be able to give you the reason behind every trade. That's my first disclaimer. But OI, what OI will provide you is, if there's something happening which has not happened before, then you get to know into your filters that M&M Finance is the stock that you should be looking for. Okay. Does OI analysis for intraday helpful for taking position in your experience for index trading? For the question of Prashant Gautam, I would say, it depends. Right now, the kind of choppy market we have, no analysis is working. But when there is a significant build-up, or in fact for Nifty trading, for index Nifty options, bahut baar aisa hota hai ki you get to see the OI build-up bahut speed mein, jaise expiry ke time pe bahut speed mein build-up ho jati hai OI. सुबह 9:15 बजे खुला और 10 बजे तक वही बिल्डअप होगी एंड उस हिसाब से वो एक्शन होता है ठीक है एंड वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट वन सो व्हाट आर सम ऑफ द गुड स्टॉक्स केम अप इन योर नॉलेज फॉर एलटी long term, sir, Abhinav, I don't really do long term. I have not done long term for so many years. So that is the reason I may not be able to answer. Basis of, Sumit has a question, basis of your view. Which view? Sumit, kindly can you repeat the question once more? Can this course stand in understanding of option trading and results? We try to do that. We try to, this course needs to be backed up by your dedicated learning for continuous 2 or 3 months. It's not the course that, it's not a formula that I'm giving you, that for sure. You do the course, I'll give you the understanding. I'll give you my understanding. I'll give you how the market is behaving. Now, based on that, how I am looking at the market, how I am trading on the market, we teach what we trade. That's one promise that we give to the students. We teach what we trade. So after that, we'll have a support. We give you support also, and our feedback from the past student says that yes, you will get, you will be strengthened. Any trader wants to make a join a WhatsApp group for daily trading, please share your contact details at, okay, thanks for marketing yourself. Can you repeat, Manikandan, what do you want me to repeat? When they bought and when they write. Okay, when they buy and when they write. It's a generic presumption. It's a generic presumption. Once it's a position created before 10th or 12th of the month and it's a significant one, then you think it is a buy. Check once more with other data like implied volatility also. And writing happens in the regular course after 12, 15, end of the month. As you near towards end of the month, writing keeps on happening. So, buy options is something needs to be really taken with very careful approach. You have to look at the implied volatility also. Okay, thank you all. Thank you everyone. We are closing now. Thanks everyone. For your direct queries, you can write to me at dstatia@gmail.com. Thank you. Bye-bye.